Rap City family. I'm Sam, aka Vegan Baby Mama, and welcome to week 17 of the Rap Challenge. This week we're going to be doing the double rebozo shoulder to shoulder. This can be done as a pre-tied carry, which I'm going to show you, but it's a little more advanced than the first back carries we did, the back wrap cross carry and such. So that's why it's a little bit farther down on the list. So the first thing I've done here is I've gotten my wrap across my body, making sure it's lying flat on my back, and it's over one shoulder and under the other arm. I'm going to find my middle marker here, and I'm going to pull this one down to my chest and just make sure so when I have it all done, my tails will be somewhat even. So now I'm going to bunch this all up on my shoulder nice and carefully here to not twist it up. And I'm essentially going to do a hip rebozo and scoot them to my back like I did with some of the other back carries. So I'm going to take the longer tail and make the knot, so I can do that. The longer tail is the one that's over my shoulder. Tie a nice knot here. I'm going to leave a little room in this so I can fit my baby in, but not too much. I'm going to have to struggle and really adjust it. Make sure it's not twisted. I'm going to loosen it a little bit here, and I'm going to put the knot up on my shoulder so it's sitting on top of my shoulder blade. A little slack out. And I'm going to get my baby, hi baby. Hi. You can hold it, that's fine. And I'm going to put him up on the top. On my shoulder, that is the side that has the pouch on it, and I'm gonna slide him down into the pouch. He doesn't fight me. Don't fight me. There we go. So I'm gonna drop him in, grab fabric down here, and make a nice deep seat as I drop him in. So he's supported knee to knee. I'm gonna bring my knot around to the front here, and I'm gonna pull out any slack here by feeding it back through the knot. There we go. And now I'm gonna stick my tails down between my legs, take my arm, put it here, and I'm gonna scoot them on my back. There we go, yay! And now what I'm going to do is secure this knot by pulling on the top rails here and feeding the slack through. So I grabbed here, fed it through, and I'm gonna tie this nice and tight. So he's secure, I can stand up now. So now I'm gonna stick the shorter tail here down between my legs, take the longer one, and flip it up onto my arm, reach around and back of me, grab my top rail, and spread this high up and across his back, and down low here, making a second seat. And I'm going to make the second rebozo pass, hence why it's the double rebozo. And now I'm going to tighten it, strand by strand by strand by strand, secure his nice seat here. Sure it's supporting his little butt. There we go. And now, he's going over his leg here. This part has kind of been choking you. Feed this part down through that neck piece that's been choking you. And now, spread him out a little bit. And what you can do is jump and bounce and get these to pull. There we go. Caught in my clothes, that's why they're not pulling. All right. And get all the tension that you want out. There we go. Now there's two rebozo passes securing him in place, hence the double rebozo part, and shoulder to shoulder because the secure points are at your shoulders. Now you're probably gonna have all this extra tail if you're using a Rap City, which is totally fine, because now you can give your baby a tail. Go under your baby's legs and tie a double knot back here. Baby's got a tail. And there you have it, the double rebozo shoulder to shoulder. So like I said, I like to do this with the pre-tied part because I think it's easier to get your tails more even and get these knots more even, which mine's not. There we go. And you can also fan these out over your shoulders. Mine's one side's bunched a little too much. Come on. Here we go. Spread them out so it's not digging into you and it's more comfortable. You comfy, baby?
Yeah.
No, he's not comfortable. All right, so good luck with this week's carry. Don't forget to post your pictures in the 360 picture on the Love in Motion page for a chance to be our Feature Friday. Have a good week, guys. Bye, Jack. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.